Soak the membrane in Ponceau red solution for 7 minutes at room temperature on a shaker. Then, discard the Ponceau solution in the appropriate waste container. Wash the membrane with distilled water to remove excess Ponceau solution.
So 2 minutes in water.
Place the membrane on filter paper to dry and visually inspect for a successful transfer. Image the membrane for referencing after immunodetection.